now is called Power Dresser, and you can find all their stuff for free on mp3it.com. Yes, Denver Lucas, he was an alright guy.